Yeah.
I mean, but that being said, God Hand absolutely did not deserve a 3 out of fucking 10, but, you know, I respect the review for having